We're here on the bank of the Bow River in Calgary, Alberta, looking at a stream bank stabilization site. What this site uses, in addition to the riprap and crib wall, are deflector groynes. And what these do is they gradually angle the flow away from the bank back into the channel to reduce the erosive force at the toe of the bank.